Hello, thanks for taking time out your busy day to tune in to Extreme School Makeovers, Templeton Elementary, Part 3. Yeah, well, we're focusing on the side and the back. Yeah, the side and the back. It was a lot to be done, but, you know, we went ahead and took our time and went and took care of it, all right? So leave me a comment below because I'm trying to figure out what is the best route. Leave me a comment below, first of all, to let me know what you think of the video. And second of all, how can we implement more healthy eating in these schools, okay? Because, you know, I'm seeing all these gardens and vegetable gardens, and it seems like, you know, nothing's taking place. And, you know, I know, you know, the schools can be overwhelmed at times and this and that, you know, things of that nature. But, you know, it has to be a way where, you know, we can implement more healthy eating in these schools, okay? All right, so you know what time it is. Pull up a chair, grab your cold cut chips and your tray Coke Slurpee, and I'll see you in a minute. Love you.
Let's get some healthy eating in these schools. They got all the signs. Let's do something about it. See you in a minute.
The rain came down on me. I don't know if you can hear it now, but let me show you. Yeah, you can see how it's coming down on me. So down in the comments, let me know what you think about the total complete job. I won't be able to show you the after photos, of course, because of the rain. Or however it may be. And yeah, next Wednesday, I got something else for you, okay? All right, but do me a favor. Go to the store, to the deli early and get your cold cut chips and cherry coke Slurpee so it already be on deck for next week. All right? And if you want, I'll sit down and I'll watch it with you. We'll sit back and get drunk off Slurpees. All right. But if you enjoyed it, please, please, please subscribe to the channel. Give it a big thumbs up. Leave a comment. All feedback is good feedback. Off, in my opinion, help out the channel a little bit. It'd be very much appreciated. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to hit the notification bell. All right? So, next Wednesday. All right? If the Lord willing, I'll be there. Everybody have a prosperous rest of your week. I hope you have a marvelous weekend. And I'll see you next Wednesday. All right? So what we're going to do is we're going to take it one school at a time. One school at a time, people. We're going to take it one school at a time and we will make a difference. All right? We're going to continue to make a difference. I truly believe something big is about to happen for extreme school makeovers and for the public schools all around the U.S. All right? So, I'll see you next week. See you in a minute.